In the last year, we have felt some change in France. Not one year before, but the last year we have seen that there is new papers promoted by the Minister of Justice, a new approach to this position, because it is Article 12 of UNCRPD, the Convention on Rights of People with Disabilities, is in force in France, but nobody takes care on it in the last years. Now we have one position paper around the Minister of Justice talking about a change of regulation, recognizing full legal capacity, recognizing the need of support. In my point of view, the language in this paper is still very paternalistic. The approach is not doesn't come from human rights, come from civil code or civil law side, but it's a good step. It's a good step. We have to encourage all the stakeholders to assume the values of the United Nations, the values of human rights, because the changes that we need, and France too, comes from the base. Everything we know about the French system is that involuntary measures in mental health are increasing, not decreasing. Hospitalization are increasing, not decreasing. Also, the use of long-term stay mental health are increasing. That means something must change. And maybe you don't need that change just putting more money in the same services. Maybe you have to change the paradigm and put money in new services. And services that comes from another thinking, another way of thinking, community-based approach from another position. I hope that you in France find a way. Maybe this chamber can help. I have to say also that I expected a better accessibility in this building, and I have to ask and demand that Council of Economic maybe works, environmental maybe works, but social needs accessibility. If there is no full accessibility, there is no social for a lot of people. We need more better accessibility also to connect with the person that here can decide a lot of important things.